Purdue has a new athletic director, Mike Bobinski, named the school's AD. Bobinski, no stranger to the state of Indiana. He was a pitcher on Notre Dame's baseball team. That was back in the late 70s. He's been an athletic director at Akron, at Xavier, and more recently at Georgia Tech. Bobinski takes over for Morgan Burke, who announced he was retiring back in February.